This is a beautiful little vintage pendant. Difficult to date, but from its design I would think 50s, 60s, thereabouts. As you can see, it features this faceted pink stone. Not entirely sure what it is. It would be nice to think that it was ruby, but I think more likely to be pink topaz or sapphire. Above it are two little seed pearls, and the setting is in 14 karat gold. As you can see, the stone is faceted on the back as well. Lovely condition, a very pretty little piece.